What is up, everybody? CampingGearTV.com. I'm your host, Ben.
I'm Josh.
And as always, our good friend Gary is joining us.
Yeah.
If you like poop, if you like crap,
yeah,
dung,
right, scat,
the dirty business,
John Scatman,
we've got a really good show for you today, because the product we're looking at is a product that is related to those things we just mentioned.
Yes.
What are we looking at?
It's from GSI Outdoors, and it's essentially a little shovel to dig a hole to poop in while you're out backpacking or camping.
Now, could you also say that you are camping and it's just really cold out, like it is now.
Yeah.
It's really cold and the ground's frozen, right, and you can't dig a hole. Could you poop on the ground and use the shovel to move the poop?
You could, but now here's a caveat. Some people that are like really into the lightweight thing, you know, also use these as spoons.
So
I was surprised to see that too, because you would you dig holes for your poop, but you don't touch the poop with the shovel.
Okay, I get it.
Yeah,
right,
and
yeah.
So then you wash it off, you wash the dirt off, and then you can use it as a spoon too, I guess.
I'm not
that hardcore.
That's really interesting.
Right. Yeah, but so one of the things about it though that makes that challenging is that this particular shovel or trowel, and just to be correct, they call it the Cathole sanitation trowel, because you can also bury cats in those holes.
Gotcha. Yeah. I think let's just refer to this product from here on out as the Cathole.
So the Cathole
has
serrated edges, as you can see here, here, and even here, and even here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's nice.
Four places, but you can, you know, in our garden, you don't want a spoon with serrated edges.
Sure. But it's not like so razor sharp you're going to cut your lips off.
No, absolutely not.
Yeah.
So it could be used as a spoon if you want. And, you know, this is a product for all you people that say that we only say nice things about these products because companies send them to us. This product I purchased myself at a little place called REI, and it cost about $5, and I don't have anything bad to say about it.
Right. It is what it is. It